Home to Willie Nelson and Merle Haggard. Also home to the Willie Nelson Museum, a must for fans. How about a big Branson welcome for the legendary Willie Nelson?
Thank you.
Hi, how you doing? Good to see you.
Good to see you.
First of all, welcome to the show. And second, you have a museum here in Branson. What can people see at the Willie Nelson Museum?
Oh, Lord, I don't know. About anything you can imagine, I think. It was in Nashville, and they moved a lot of the things over here. So some of the things that were there, which include a lot of the things that was in my office down in Austin.
Now, you just came back from Europe with your band. What's the reaction to Willie Nelson and country over in Europe?
Well, the Highwaymen just got back over there, me and Johnny Cash and Waylon Jennings and Chris Christopherson, and we had a sold-out tour over there.
Well,
thank you. We traveled to 9 different countries over there in the last 30 days and did, I think, about 25 days.
Well, Willie, we're glad to have you back in the United States. What are you going to sing for us?
Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain.
Oh, break my heart. Ladies and gentlemen, Willie Nelson.
In the twilight glow, I see her. In the rain, and when we kissed goodbye and parted, I knew we'd never meet again. Love is like a dying ember. Remain. And through the ages, I'll remember blue eyes crying in the rain.
For more music from the Ray Stevens Theater in Branson, Missouri, on our CBS This Morning special edition, Crazy for Country. Coming up, a great country classic from the man in black, Johnny Cash. Don't go away.